So if the boat is wobbling, that means it's floating? Mm-hmm. Now what are you going to do?
Throw an
egg off the back. Oh, okay. So you pretty much can't do it without getting your feet wet.
Not if you...
I mean, if you went up there...
I would have waders on in the winter.
Well, yeah, that's true.
Yes, you get wet in a boat.
I figure that's why I wore what I did on my feet. Oops. Maybe I don't want to do nothing. We were just hoping it would magically start working.
Yeah, I don't know why. Unless the wind blowing in from the car wrecked the revalves.
Oh, I think I know what you mean. Like you might need to put a cover over it.
See, we just changed depths. We went to 30 to 40.
Mm-hmm. let's see. I can take some pictures of us. Okay. Yeah, poor That poor lady barely got going and then fell in. I thought it was a lady, but I don't know. Stay underwater a long time. I was filming them and I didn't get them to come back up.